We're looking at the scene of a bus bombing in downtown Tel Aviv, which just occurred not less than a half hour ago. Police are keeping onlookers and the media far away from the bus, but you can see, sort of see that the glass has been blown out on the sides. Don't have any indication of how many people were injured or are there any fatalities. This happens as ceasefire talks are happening in Cairo, and this could complicate things.